Tell me, I can't see who you are. Oh, well, no. How is it?
Very nice to see you.
Very nice to see you. It was with the camouflage and masks, you see?
I'm used to seeing it with black when you try a deep bag and the gun. How are you doing?
And my boss said, we like you, Doug.
We've been a fun couple of years.
But he said, and the other thing he didn't like about me was one of the blokes came along, and he was from Sheffield, and he was talking about being straight talking about it.
Could you go to
the end? And he said to me, he said, if you don't mind me asking, he came in and said, Tony, have you made it? He said, and then, do you want to take a picture of this?
I've just
I'll move out
just,
of the way so you can. And he's one of the first things he said to me, he took me ages to get here. He said, have you read me an idea?
Well, see, that one's just too big. They're worried it won't fit in the display case. But measuring on a diagonal, it's like 60 something centimeters. But when you measure it horizontally, it's like 52. So it will fit in the display case. But it has to go in at an angle. Very straight.
No, Tony Williams made them. They were like tin plate, and they were sort of a lot simpler than these, but they have a charm fitting with Britain's old style fit. And what I realised was, when you had a particularly big plate, you didn't do the wingspan to the same.
This is one of our biggest ranges, over 100 pieces so far.
Is it on this one website or something?
Yeah, it's quite popular. What does it look like? So we only make 100 usually.
I see, it's bigger.
Yeah. So,
yeah.
Find this on tripod.
Am I?
About
Thank you.
He's good there. He can make so many different positions up, and he's got different kind of dresses.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Okay.